She wanted a test of, she knew exactly what to do. A pseudonym to fool him, she couldn't have made a worse move. She sent him scented letters, and he received them with a strange delight. Just like his wife, but how she was before the tears, and how she was before the years flew by. She wanted a ticket for, so she arranged a place to go, to see it feel before for her incognito. And when he laid eyes on her, he got the feeling they had met before. Uncanny as she reminds him of his little lady. She frees from him.